All right, Johnny, what are we doing today? Where are we, actually?
Be honest with you, I have no idea where we are. We're at some truck stop in the middle of nowhere. We're on our way to New York right now with a school, on a school trip, yeah.
Yeah, we're on the bus right now.
All right. Let's go to New York.
Let's go.
Yeah.
So we're in New York now?
Yep, we're in the city.
How's it going, Johnny?
It's looking pretty good. It actually,
yeah, we're liking it.
It smells just atrocious.
Well,
pretty awesome, pretty awesome. Oh, dude, Josh, you in a vlog? Oh, yeah.
Wait, is this? Wait, are we in your vlog right now, Josh?
Dude, you're in ours.
Josh?
How's it going, Josh? All
right, guys, so we are finally in New York with Bayside Adventures.
Josh Vlogs right here.
Yep.
Walking through New York City.
Dude, shout out to
so
Josh Vlogs
good.
From Bayside Adventures.
Where are we going right now?
So right now we are walking to one of the biggest Macy's in the world. So
maybe,
we're gonna go.
Maybe the biggest?
Maybe. We're,
so, we can't we're not remember. Sure.
So we're gonna go check it out. See what's in there.
We're on our way, so.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Here we go. Alright, so we're leaving Macy's right now. You get anything, Jack?
No, I didn't get anything.
Johnny?
Hey, I got some shades here, you know? I gotta rock them for New York, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
all these clothes are staying in over the corner right here. Did you get anything either?
Yeah, dude.
Go check those guys out.
Nothing?
Guys, alright.
Alright, Josh, so.
What's up?
How are you liking New York so far?
I love it so far. I really feel like a true New Yorker right now.
Right?
You know? Like, just walking around the big city,
looking at buildings.
Everything. Yeah. All right, so we are heading to Guy Fieri's American Kitchen right now.
A little dressed up because afterwards we're going to Wicked on Broadway. So. Let's go. I'm excited.
Yeah, let's
go. I've never done this before.
So far we've had some nachos. They were really good. And then we had these potatoes things.
Oh yeah. Those are good. I think everything's good.
I'm not a huge fan of potatoes.
But the nachos
still rocking the shades.
Oh yeah.
So now we are.
Now we're going to Times Square.
Yep. We're going to be taking a group photo there. So, all right. Let's go.
So we're in the elevator now.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
So right now, we're going to eat breakfast right now. And then we're going to do some stuff today. We're going on this Hudson River dinner cruise later. It should be pretty fun. Let's go.
I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill.
So, we just finished breakfast a little bit ago. Now, we're on our way to the 9/11 Memorial. And
then we're going to go to some observatory.
And the Wall Street Bowl. I've heard.
Yeah.
So,
let's go.
Let's do it.
But like, what the water stop is going down?
So we're in the observatory right now, but it's a little foggy as you can see. But
oh, that's pretty cool.
All right, so on this dinner cruise to the Hudson River now. know. There's gonna be a DJ and stuff, so it's gonna be pretty cool.
Let's go.
Alright, so we're on the dinner cruise now. It was a little packed, so we had to split up from the group, but it's okay. We can still have some fun. Catch on with later.
Should be fun.
Oh yeah, so it's gonna be great.
That was
just got off the cruise and we're heading back to the hotel. It was so fun. There was a dance competition and a lot of food. It was really great.
I want to wake up in a city.
Where are you right now, John?
Central Park.
The building. Right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What? Did you reel me in? Here you go. Alright, so the reason why Angie's in here today is because this is a band field trip and Angie doesn't do band.
Yeah,
so,
I had to take the filming job.
That's it?
Yeah. Rest in peace, Andy. So we're walking up the Brooklyn Bridge right now. Just gonna check it out, you know?
Yeah.
Should be pretty cool.
Our longing to stray. Right through the very heart of it, New York, New York.
All right, so we're at the top now.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
So some good views around.
Yeah, dude. So we're here in Soho, and we found Casey Neistat's office. So it's pretty cool, you know, this is where he films all his videos.
He's right in there.
That might be his GoPro filming in a time lapse or
pretty
something.
Cool.
So, you know,
we're gonna stay out here for a little bit, maybe if he shows up.
He comes out, we'll say hi. Yeah, pretty cool.
Yep.
Alright.
Top of the heat.
Alright, so it's pretty cool that we're here at the Statue of Liberty, but today is our last day in New York, and after this we're going to go get lunch in Chelsea's Market, and then we're going to go home, so
yep.
It's pretty cool.
Alright. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are